Hey guys, it's John with Greenfish Nation. Whew, man, it is hot down here in Texas. About 100 degrees right now. We just finished up 4th of July weekend. Had a few baits on sale at Academy this weekend, so I went up and I bought a few. Also bought a new All-Star rod. Also bought this glide bait. This is a 6-inch glide bait. Loaded this thing up with some 20-pound fluorocarbon. Got it on an old-school Shimano Curado 200B5. Guys, you can't, I don't even know if you can buy these anymore, but I'm getting ready to go out to West Texas and do some fishing. We're going to do a lot of glide bait fishing, so I wanted to get out here and cast this thing around a little bit. So I came down to the honey hole. This thing's got a lot of moss in it, as you guys know. We've covered that in the last few videos. This glide bait's got two big treble hooks on it, and it's a sinker, so I'm going to have to hold my rod up, try to keep it close to the surface. But I'm going to get out here and see if I can't catch some fish. So you guys stay tuned to Greenfish Nation. We're going to put this new rod, this glide bait, and this old reel to work. Alright guys, first cast here with this 6-inch glide bait in this little pond. We're gonna see if there's anybody big enough here and bad enough to bite it. Guys, second cast, he loaded up on me. He said, "I like shad. I'll eat that. I believe I'll try that." Not a bad fish, guys. We might catch some bigger fish on this. Like a little better fish. That's a little better fish there, guys. That fish sure go a couple pounds, maybe three. Guys, I'm just reeling this thing, just kind of using my reel to twitch it. I'll be like twitch, 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 twitch. And that's causing that bait to dart back and forth, side to side. And caught two decent fish on it so far, so I'm not complaining. guys, we're going to move around to the other side. It's got a big hole over there. It's a lot deeper. Doesn't seem to be near as much grass, so you guys stay tuned to Greenfish Nation. We're going to get this glide bait out there and do some work. All right, guys, we've moved over to the deeper side of the pond. There's a lot of grass over here too, but I think it's a little bit deeper, so you guys stay tuned and let's see what we can get on this big glide bait. Well, he ain't as big as our second one, but he's about the size of that first fish we caught. All right, guys, we got that one off. It was a little bit of a battle, even with pliers. I don't think I'd ever got it off without a set of pliers. So, check my knot. My knot's still good. Bait still looks good. Starting to get little battle wounds on it, though. Another pretty solid little fish. He got that thing right on the bottom lip. I think that's four. And out of the four, I've probably caught, I don't know, 10 pounds. A little better quality fish than you're gonna catch on a Senko or something out here. Guys, I'm just reeling that kind of in a go stop motion. making about 60 yard cast. Let that light just settle in. Like I said, just twitching it. Guys, like I said, I bought this rod new. This is an All-Star. It's a ASN 3C 946 CB. So it's like a crankbait rod. It's a medium heavy rod. It's 7'10" and it's got like a 10 to 20 pound line rating on it. It says it will throw from half to ounce and a half lures. It's got a fast tip on it, so it's got pretty good tip on it, but I'm real pleased with it so far. I hope to get out there to OHIV next week and see what it'll do on the 10 plus. But right now, we're learning to work this glide bait on the honey hole. So you guys stay tuned to Greenfish Nation for more glide bait fish. He ain't that big, but he looks like he's mean. He says, "Man, get that thing out of my face." I don't think he's very committed to y'all. He said, "Whoa, what did I get a hold of?" Well, guys, that's another little old nice fish. Alright guys, I'm John here with Greenfish Nation. I want to thank you for joining us today. Came down to the little honey hole and threw a glide bait a few times. I tell you what, you throw this thing all day, you're going to get you a workout. This is just a small one. It weighs about 2.5 ounces. It's 6 inches long. Out in West Texas, we're going to be throwing some 10 and 12 inches that weigh 3, 4, and 5 ounces. So, may make for a long day. But once again, thank you for joining us here for glide baits on Greenfish Nation. So I'll see you next time. Tight lines.